episode. This week we are going to conquer the God of War series of games. The God of War series is a new series for me. I already played until this battle, but on this battle I'm a bit of stuck, and I hope to continue on with the battle here, and I hope you will enjoy it. If there is anyone having some tips for me, you always can write down in the comment section down below. Also, you can subscribe, because every week there is coming, on Thursday, there is coming a new episode. So guys, sit back, relax, enjoy this episode, and I talk to you in the next one. Or is it getting too exciting during this episode? So yeah, enjoy it.
Pointless.
What's that? Oh my god! Oh,
no!
Oh. You block. Oh my lord! I'm going to die now! Run against him! Run against him! Come on! Come on! No! No! Oh, help. Oh, help. I'm going to die. Okay, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Again. And again. And again. And that one bites the dust. Let's see if they have got tips. Your setting menu didn't switch difficulty. Okay. Enemy attacks that flash yellow or indicate that they will break Kratos' block abilities. Okay. Camera setting can be adjusted. Okay. Use Arteus arrows to damage and stun enemy. Yeah. Tap with the X, launch light enemies into the air. Oh! So with my right mouse click I can... Oh! That's a good one! Now you hear I'm new to this game, so sorry for party rocking. So, next tip. Kicking enemies while barehanded is a good way to create some space in the middle of the chaotic fight. Try using it near a ledge to knock weaker enemies off. Okay. I can try. What is the next tip? Leviathan axe also hits enemies it passes through while returning to Kratos' hand. Use this to your advantage. Okay. expect to win to the fight. If there is no other tips. And now we're back, but I will see about this because I think the difficulty is a little bit too high. Enter. Now.
Point.
Escape. Escape. Settings menu. Gameplay. Difficulty. Yeah, it's on the lightest one, so. What the hell is going on? Okay, now.
You bore me!
Okay, so, now.
Are you even trying?
Boy, come on, come on. No. Q. Okay.
Two beds in
because I've got a kid. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Leave my
home. Okay, what did you do?
Struck a nerve, did I?
This is a good one. Oh, painful. Oh my
Slow
lord.
And old. You should never have come to Midgard.
Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh
so,
no.
Care to try again?
You talk too much.
What's that, Speedy Gonzales?
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will.
Spot of rage. Okay, left one. Left no. What? Come on. Come on, how did I do it? Left arrow up. Whoa, what was that?
Pointless! Ah, still bore me!
on. Is this all that this got? Come on.
I don't have time for this.
Okay.
You're a vicious one, aren't you?
What? 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 Come on, come on. Dude is laying down there. Is he dead, or isn't he? He should be. Fine for me. Which way was home again? I think that way. I will go that way.
So soon?
Yeah. Oh.
When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this.
Okay. What? If Odin sends his... Whoa. Heavy one. Hello. Time to climb up.
Seen it with your own eyes. You can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. You didn't have to be this way.
Okay, where is he? Where is he? Oh no.
Pathetic!
Oh. Yep, there he was.
You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep crying. I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish this. You can't beat me!
Okay.
Yeah.
That's painful. Okay, that was painful.
I'd hope that you, of everyone I'd faced, would finally make me feel something, but you can't.
Okay, that was less shit. Oh. Yep, bye-bye. Another one bites the dust. Free fall.
Bye!
It's just a game, guys. Awesome. Awesome game. It couldn't top off Battlefield 2042, but... close off. I'm more into World War II stuff and kind of stuff like that. So, yeah.
Who was he? He knew me. Did he know my past? How did they find me after all this time?
You need to go home. Oh, there you go.
What do I do? Our son is not ready to carry your ashes to the top of the mountain. Without you.
Come on, boy, come on. Go inside.
But we cannot stay here.
No, seriously.
So much. I thought you're all right.
I am all right. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
So guys, this will be it for this week's episode.